Good morning, grade 2. How are you? I am your English teacher, Miss Lydia. Today is Wednesday, April 22, 2020. The title of our grammar lesson is Comparative and Superlative Adjectives. Today's lesson objective is Identify Comparative and Superlative Adjectives. Before we start our new lesson, open your notebooks on pages 307 and 312 and check your homework. Grade 2, what does an adjective describe? An adjective describes a person, place, animal, or thing. Now, let's read the sentences below and find the adjectives. Tom is tall. Where is the adjective tall? Sam is taller than Tom. Where is the adjective taller? What did we add to the word tall? ER. So, taller is a comparative adjective. It compares two persons, Sam and Tom. Rami is the tallest one in class. Where is the adjective tallest? What did we add to the word tall? EST. So tallest is a superlative adjective. It compares three or more persons. Jenny is short. Where is the adjective short? Maria is shorter than Jenny. Where is the adjective shorter? What did we add to the word short? ER. So shorter is a comparative adjective. It compares two persons, Maria and Jenny. Rita is the shortest girl. Where is the adjective shortest? What did we add to the word short? EST. So shortest is a superlative adjective. It compares three persons. Now let's read together. Comparative and superlative adjectives. A comparative adjective describes two persons, places, or things. It ends with ER. A superlative adjective describes three or more persons, places, or things. It ends with EST. Now, open your notebooks on pages 319 and 324 and do your homework. Thank you.